Resource management is a key easy project extension. It allows you to strategically manage your resources. You can find resource management over here in the main menu. In this master plan, you can see all the users and utilization of their time in the near future. Each square represents a week. And by the way, different viewing modes are available here at the top. Colors indicate workload of a particular user in that week. Green indicates optimal level. Yellow indicates availability of free time. And red color indicates overload. By clicking on a specific user, you can view his tasks and move tasks in time or extend them to optimize his workload. In addition to that, tasks can be easily reassigned to someone else using drag and drop. To make sure project milestones are met, they are displayed in the master plan. And if a task is moved beyond the related milestone, the task turns red. In the tool menu, you can switch milestones on and off. In addition to that, in this menu, you can also find the tool Reallocate. This tool will help you to evenly distribute workload to avoid overloads within given schedules and timeframes. If we select a particular user or a task and click this button, the workload will be balanced out and all unworked hours will be allocated to the future. Here, you can also choose to display or hide projects. You can also go back and turn on and off the edit mode. Resource Master Plan is key to successful resource management and efficient utilization of workers' time. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!